questions on that? All right. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1. The 35,000 feet in about a minute. It was took off from a wheeled dolly. It was basically climbed over vertically through the bomber stack. It made one or two passes and then had to glide back down for a landing. We made it pretty vulnerable. Dave's bringing it in for a landing. And hopefully everything will work out. There'll be no damage to it. We can retract and ready to go for the next flight. Alexander Lippich designed the airplane for Messerschmitt. And he was a proponent for tailless airplane. Not the airplane. All right, big hand today. All right, give it up for Dave.